the security agencies of our country were so ill prepared to anticipate threats in time and counter them swiftly and divisively. In view of the committee, there cannot be the two opinions of the fact that the Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Mohammed terror group was behind this ghastly terror attack, which was established through the interception of the call between the terrorists and the hurdlers based in Pakistan.
जहाँ पर जांच की जा रही है, हर एक चाहे वो आरोपी हो या निर्दोष।